Live over Minneapolis this morning, where community leaders want your input on policing across the city. In just hours, the MPD Community Relations Council will hold their first public meeting. It's all led by Unity Community Meditation Team members and a group of officers and city leaders. Ian Bethel, the lead pastor at New Beginnings Ministry, serves as a chair of the meditation team. He welcomes you at its meeting. They're talking use of force, recruitment, transparency, and accountability.
We're doing this for the broader community. Everyone in this community is now welcome to come and help us to implement this. We must have police. We must have police. Now, come on, community. We welcome everyone to our table.
So here's the information if you'd like to attend. The meeting's open to the public, starts at 10. It's at New Beginnings Baptist Tabernacle on South First Avenue in Minneapolis.
Go pick up.